Greetings, YouTube. Furious Tomato here. Playing some Chaac arena.
Very nice.
Very nice. Turn down. Alright. So Chaac's abilities, his passive, that little Mayan snake thing above his portrait, those little dots in it, those represent auto attacks. And each auto attack fills one of those up. Once you get 5, your next ability that you use costs 10 mana. Help here or not.
Thank you. You move like a jaguar.
Oh. His voice pack is fun. There's number one. He throws his axe. There's number two. He swings his axe around him and does some damage. His number three heals him as well as slowing down nearby enemies. He's with his axe, he has a kind of a synergy of sorts, in the sense that he gets a special effect when his axe is on the ground. So like, he throws axe. And then use his number two. He'll teleport to his axe, and then perform that sweeping thing. With his number three, he spawns a second rainstorm where his axe is. With his ult, you do additional damage. As well as knocking him up. Got nothing. I'm trying to help. No mana.
Thanks. An enemy has been slain. Sorry.
All right, let's finish my insulate, whatever. And keep going on some boots. Works, time to go.
An ally has been slain.
Out of mana.
Retreat. An enemy has been slain. Thanks. Nice job.
Thanks. Those stacks. This mana problem of mine. Make it or not. All people see somebody low, they want to chase pretty hard. Alright. I'm just going to go pretty heavy on the protection and just be really, really annoying. So with my heal and all that, it's gonna be very difficult to kill.
Retreat. Okay. Thanks.
Come here. Run around in circles, trying to be annoying. Okay. That stupid thing. Heal going. Actually, I'm gonna go back and finish my item. Alright. So next, you're going to go for king size. Where you at? Not enough money. Too poor. So that's as far as I'll go defensively, which that's plenty. Chase them all into their base here.
Double kill.
Tough to kill. Thought I was gone. Probably should have been gone. We'll go there. Alright. I'm gonna have to get part way on my keen size. Start doing some damage.
Very nice. Look at the little girly man.
Look at that little girly man. His accent's awesome. To get away. I'm okay with that.
Building stacks.
Meet you, buddy. Damage.
An ally has been slain. No. Their ally has been slain. Killing spree.
Where are you going there, Hepar? Oh, catch him. Alright, let's go back and finish King Size.
Right back. Yes. Retreat! Very nice.
Very nice.
Attack! Attack! An ally has been slain. That's
you can't kill me, buddy.
Killing spree.
Get some stacks. Go get some more stuff. That's not good.
That's too bad.
That is too bad. Alright, let's see. Let's go Wing Blade. More HP. Move speed, attack speed.
That's too bad.
Fill me up.
An enemy has been slain.
Dude. Okay. Oh well. Some popular items. Frostbound hammer, it is. Yeah, we lost our Kukulkan. That's alright, I think we'll be okay. You're lucky. Jamer, don't get me kill.
Let the waters run. Minions have reached your fort.
Whatever.
Be right.
So you can see like all that, I mean he just like didn't do much to me. Hits in so I can. Okay, that piece of crap. That's a lot of minions.
Minions have reached your portal.
Gotta take care of them turrets. Finish Frostbound.
Very nice. An enemy.
And let's do. Yeah, we'll do this, the team play here. Having the agility. It's basically a sprint for the whole team. That's nearby, anyhow. Feared. Cannot get away from me. You can though. Kinda. Body block. Come here for me. You got nothing. Weak. Craziness going on here. Okay. Yeah. I hear you. Someone might be able to get me. Let me get this, you got all five of them chasing me. It's alright. He'll love this. Clean it slow. Wait, I need to single. One of those. Some minions. Still no Kukulkan. Oh, buddy. That'll do it. Take a look at the stance. Okay, so I went 10, 2, and 17. Pretty sure old Thor got both those kills on me. That was pretty hard to kill the from the damage or the magic dealers. So yeah, 10, 2, and 17. I'll take that. I built defensively, or pretty much. I had 45k player damage, and the next closest out of the whole game was enemy Thor with 32. So, Chaac is a beast. Anyhow, questions, comments, please leave them below. And as always, much appreciated. Subscribe. Thanks again. Bye.